This is Grace Unger, and I'm here live at the Miss West Fashion Week. I'm standing here with Gunner, and he's actually from Project Runway. Hi, Gunner.
Hi, how are you doing?
Good, thank you. It's such an honor to have you here tonight.
Oh, no, thank you. I'm excited to be around such an awesome group of designers doing progressive things. Mm-hmm.
Definitely. And I saw that your collection was based a little bit like spacey. Can you tell me more about that?
Yeah, it was based on the idea of traveling through space and kind of a collision with escapism. So the whole idea was, what would you see flying through space? What would you hear flying through space? How would you feel?
Wow. And what inspired you to have like a space kind of collection?
You know, I went and I saw a whole Neil deGrasse Tyson.
Okay.
And I've really been indulging in that. So the whole idea of space travel and of what we have not explored was really what kickstarted it.
Wow, that's amazing. And lastly, tell me some of the things you've done. Tell me about Project Runway and tell me what we can see from you after this.
So I did season 9 and 10. And then this past summer, we filmed All Stars season 4, which airs this coming Thursday, October 30th at 9 p.m. on Lifetime. And that was an insane experience. I think it's going to be much like a very wild ride for people to watch along with us.
Right. What would you describe Midwest Fashion Week as, and what's your experience here like so far?
You know, Midwest Fashion Week is interesting because it's pulling so many different parts of the Midwest into one night for us to really get together and push our fashion ideas forward. So it's incredible. I feel very like humbled and grounded to be able to be in the same presence as people that believe in the same things that I do.
Well, I'm so excited for you. I'm so proud of you, and I cannot wait to see big things from you in the future.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for taking the time out. Thank you.